Right, we are here at Frederick Airport. As you can see, there's a line of Teslas. And why are we at the airport? See that Cybertruck behind me? We are hoping to break the record for the most Teslas to do a light show together. And so everyone is going to be in the airfield. This should be a pretty cool event. All the Maryland Tesla Owner Club's members are here, and anyone else who owns a Tesla. We're just sitting in line here to go through, and this should be pretty fun. So I'll have some footage from the event. And there's a row of Teslas behind me. Model X gets its own line. Got a lot of people here. There's our X. Wow, that is cool. That's different.
2 years later, now it's hot. We're in that, I guess, the boundary or something.
So you guys are familiar with your job.
Okay, come up
to the front then. Stop saying that.
So, I want to first thank you for coming out on this chilly evening. Give yourself a round of applause. Mind blown when I cut the corner and saw lines of Teslas. So thank you so much on behalf of the club, on behalf of yourself. It's gonna be a fun night, y'all. So get ready. And like I said earlier, Facebook, bring your patience. We're gonna move this as fast as we can. We're gonna try to do this in one shot, not eight. And have fun with you when you're doing it. Take plenty of video, pictures. It's a fun time. You're meeting new people if you haven't met them before. It's something really, really special. First, I want to give a special thanks to a few people. First of all, we have Tesla Service in the house.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you so much. We have Raul from the spaceship Rack, right in front of Maryland. A very, very, very special guest. He is the man with the plan, all the way from London, UK, or Wales, sorry. Thank you. Wales, UK. Simon Pollock, which is the founder and CEO of X Tesla or XLightShows.io. If you've seen all the worldwide light shows, this guy created them himself.
Look at that moon. So the cars are starting to stage.
Hello!
Hi, how are you?
It's nighttime. It's about 8 o'clock. We're staging now. I'm in line. You see all the Teslas behind me. There's the airport over there. An epic moon. And we're going to be over here. There's so many cars. There's got to be like 120 Teslas. So this takes a lot of organization. But we're going to get all lined up. They're handing out custom USBs, which will have the custom light show on it. And hopefully we can do this all in one take and not have to do it multiple times to get everyone right.
So, Cybertruck gets a Cybertruck, remember
that? Yeah, JD's got the Cybertruck.
Okay, cool. Right, so I will take this line.
Yeah.
You take the next one.
And we're going
take third.
Back to front.
Yeah, and then the three of us can knock this out. You know, I did 902 cars in 15 minutes.
Oh.
Oh, so that means I need to do
in the loose one.
130 cars in 5 minutes.
Well,
do it! No, sorry.
I love you, man.
X's? 8:54 p.m. is showtime. Alright, in about 20 seconds, hopefully the world's, Maryland's largest light show will work. Everyone is synchronized to 8:54 p.m. and should be pretty awesome. Oh, that's a sound. That was awesome. We're getting my ex in this shot.